What?
Do you see what this dude just said?
What is going on? Before this video even starts, I need you guys to drop a like and drop a sub, drop a comment, and stay tuned because we got a lot planned coming up. So before this video even starts, stop what you're doing right now, drop a like, drop a sub, and do everything you can because I appreciate all that, and it's going to go a long way, and we going somewhere. So bada bing, bada boom, here goes the video. Boom, we back at it with another video. So basically, today we're going to be doing the Tinder catfish again because the video got 10 likes. And I said, if this video gets 10 likes, I'm going to do it again. And you know what happened? Y'all got 10 likes. So just because of y'all getting the video to 10 likes, I'm going to do it again because, you know, you guys asked for it, basically. So, yeah, I'm going to get this video to 10 likes. And, yeah, I'm going to do that. So, y'all asked for it. So I'm going to give y'all what y'all want in return. So, you know, from now on, if y'all have a video that y'all want to see or something like that, get it 10 likes and I'll do it again. I swear on everything. So, yeah, without further ado, let's get started. So, in the last video, y'all saw those comments that I was getting. And y'all saw how weird they was and how crazy they were and all that. So, in this video, we're going to do the same thing and try to get a different reaction. So I'm going to press like on everybody's name and see who comes up. You know, somebody will come up, but, you know, we're going to see who comes up and we're going to see what happens. So let's do that and let's see how it goes. So right here is the video. So boom, off the rip, a match. So let's keep swiping. Like, another match. Like, another match. This is going to be annoying because everybody's going to be a match. Let's just match. Another match. I'm gonna skip this because I know all these dudes are gonna be matches. So we got two matches. So let's start talking to these dudes. So, okay, bet. Hey, winky face. What's in the next dude one? Because this dude Max apparently. Hey. Winky face. Let's see what they say. Another dude. Hi, Brittany. Do you like Latin music? Oh yeah. For y'all who haven't seen the last video, this is how the girl looks. Her name is Brittany. She is this girl right here. I forget where I saw a picture, but this is some girl from Twitter. So I'm just gonna use her for this video. I'm gonna delete this account, like, you know, after this whole series is said and done. But right now, I'm just use her, you know. She should be honored that I'm using her picture and just getting all this love. Because apparently she's, you know, high. You know, this is kind of a, think about it, this is kind of a compliment because if she was ugly, people would not be doing all this. But she's obviously getting a lot of, like, hits. So, Brittany, or whatever your name is, if you're watching this, you're welcome. Let's go back to the messages. Hi, Brittany, do you like Latin music? Yes, I do. Exclamation mark. What's up, love? Nothing much. Bored. You just gotta have regular conversations with these guys. You know, it can't be too crazy. Just gotta ease into it because this watch is gonna be crazy. Oh, he sent some hearts. I don't care. You know, I don't care. This is weird. Last video, you guys saw how weird this was. So, to me, this is weird. How are you? Bored, trying to do something. Okay. Max says, same. Nothing much, bored. Alright, let's start getting juicy now. It's time to get lit. So let's say I'm trying to smoke. I'm gonna say I'm trying to. Just watch. I'm trying to fuck. This is inappropriate. There's no way you're real. All this is real, baby. We have, you know, five guys, you know, five contenders, if you want to call it that. Five contenders who want to, you know, be a part of this YouTube video. And, you know, a that for them, you know? So let's just keep going to these matches and see if we can get more guys. The more, the better. So literally, like, every person is a light. It's crazy. Like, every dude that I heart on is, like, a match. And, like, this is weird. I don't even know if this is, like, normal. This is so crazy. But I feel bad for these dudes who are falling for this fake female. Hopefully these guys find a nice one in their life and they end up, you know, growing up and having kids with a nice female. But, oh, there we go. Out of likes. So I've done everything that I can do. So now let's see if the messages can come in. Chris, let's chill. Okay, let's start getting juicy now, because this is why you guys are here, for the fun of it. So let me say, I'm trying to all these dudes. Okay, so let's say to this dude, I like to fuck. This is probably inappropriate, but, you know, it's for the video, you know, it's for the video. So, wow, I know you guys see what's happening right now. But let's continue. Hey, cutie. And mind y'all, I'm not even looking at their picture. I'm just calling them names. Because I know how a guy would like to hear. Or what a guy would like to hear. So, what's going on, cutie? I'm going to throw a dude off. I'm going to say nothing much. Beating my meat. Yeah, that's a curveball right there. Hey, cutie, I'm gonna say, what should I say? That's a good one. All right. Dang, you're gonna be like, I just got friend zoned. Dang. Hey, bro, I don't ever wanna hear that. Oh, you hear these dudes? Do you see this? What? Okay. Winky face. Send that little quick winky face. He says me too, so I'm gonna say, but I like using balloon animals and pretending. Let's see, these dudes are gonna, I'm gonna see how weird these people are. Like, how weird can these dudes be? You want this booty? What's your number? Say, I prefer if you're 10 inches and up, because nobody's that big, you know, like, it's impossible. And he's gonna be like, oh, well, okay, my bad. These dudes are weird. Y'all see what I'm saying? Y'all see how I'm coming? Y'all already see this. So, like, these dudes are crazy. Send me a pic of your booty. What? Gotta throw these dudes off. Oh, my God. What? Nah, I gotta be crazy. Nah, there's no way. There's literally no way that somebody's gonna sit for this. What? Do you see what this dude just said? What is going on? Look at this, y'all. Look at this, y'all. Look at this. What? That's nasty. Like, I don't know what to say right now. These people are coming crazy. Let's see what's happening. Since you a jiffy. All right. this dude keeps sending pictures. I'm gonna just say, I need a banana. I need a banana. How do you spell banana? I need a banana in my. And y'all think I'm crazy for saying this crazy stuff, but watch how quick they reply with some positive stuff. These guys are dogs out here. They don't care about nothing more, but you know what's crazy? Every dude that I've hit up has only, they've all, like, complied with what I'm saying. Like, no dude's been like, you want to be friends first, or let's know each other first. And these dudes, like, what? Did you see what he just said?
I've been in my Louboutin. Rockin' the scoops in my Jacob. I wake up then bake up. I fuck up then freighter. I serve in the baby. Uno babysitter. Designing my linen. Gucci on my slipper. Louis on my hip. Handkerchief when I hiccup. Pussy nigga, this is stick up. Black mask on the pickup.